Kamyonga ekitambo entakezi kapogaho okukira ngu abaana bitu bakaji batunge kokuzaana
Tournament favorites Isingiro SS took the lead in the first half of the game, but the Rampara side Mwizi SS leveled matters in the second half towards the 90th minute to force March into shootouts that saw Mwizi win the boys' football trophy 4-3. Elsewhere, Ruharo Vocational Institute also scooped the girls' football trophy after hammering Bugamba SS 5-0. Other winners include Kashaka Girls Secondary School, that was exceptional after winning two trophies in netball and volleyball, while Bugamba also claimed the boys' volleyball title. Leave me to my destiny. I have
These are now the champions of volleyball girls Bishop's Tournament 2023.
The event attracted all secondary and vocational colleges from Ankole Diocese, which was presided over by the Ankole Diocese Bishop, Right Reverend Sheldon Mosigwa, who cautioned school heads and learners within his diocese to embrace sports for the future development. The winners were awarded with certificates, balls, and trophies.
Not in training, just training. You make sure students train morning, evening. They train, that is that.
Mazina.
Mazina Kam, Shabob Games, Chamis Secondary School.
We want to congratulate the winners, but everybody has won, as you have been told, because you were the winners in your different areas. Rentanga Farm, we also congratulate you. It is an institute now, and it is really helping in skiing. And many young people also know about skiing. People who have done vocational training have real jobs. Vocational Ruharo, thank you for displaying good soccer skills for the girls, and you can't run out of jobs. May the God, good Lord, bless you, and thank you for the good discipline. Barra High School, thank you for hosting us.